Hello everyone, this is Mark Leibovit at VRTrader.com. We're looking at our Leibovit VR indicator here on the eSignal platform for Denison Mines this Monday morning, August 25th. This recording was posted over the weekend for Monday, August 25th. The uranium stocks have been showing life in recent months. The NLR, which is the ETF for that group, has done very well in recent months. In fact, I'll just put that up here for you. We're looking at Denison on the screen now, but the NLR basically has recovered. This is a monthly chart from the 39 level up to the 51 level here in the last year or so. A lot of the selling, as you know, came in following the Fukushima disaster in Japan. But let's focus in on Denison here for a second, and the particular reason why we're taking a play here and thinking that it's worth a shot on a multi-week, multi-month basis. On the monthly chart, we've generated four Leibovit positive volume reversals. The most recent one here this past month, we got a 533 stochastic on a monthly basis, turning higher. And let me show you another interesting chart from my friends over at Equity Clock. This is a seasonality on Denison Mines. And basically, from late August all the way through late February, seasonality is on the positive side for Denison. So cycles, at least based on this, I think, roughly 20-year study for Denison Mines, along with the accumulation that you're seeing here on the monthly chart for Denison, says that, you know, we could take out this 50-month moving average, which is around 168. And, you know, on a percentage basis, if you go to 2, 2 and a quarter, and if we get really lucky up to the $4 area, there's a lot of potential percentage gains here in the months ahead. So I think it's worth a shot here. It's been building a base here, as you can see here, for a couple of years, so I don't see a lot of downside risk, and we are adding it to our portfolio. Have a pleasant day. Thanks for checking in.